Yes, sir.
So that what I expect that in this round you are going to perform very well, loud, and so that you can motivate many of the aspirant of armed forces and even boost your quality that no, I can do this. Clear? So dear cadets, we are going to start with the narration round first. After completion of the narration round, we are going to start with the discussion round. A screening is a very crucial part of your SSB test. Without qualifying screening, you cannot be the part of rest test of the SSB. What are these rest tests? Psychology, GTO, and
Interview.
personal interview test. So that you can say that it is a partial SSB, complete partial SSB. So SSB screening is very important test. If you pass it, it means that you remain for the rest 4 days in the SSB. So let's start with the first round of this test, that is narration round. Let's start with test number 5.
Well, the afternoon, friends. From the picture, I perceive three characters, out of which two males and a female. The male were of year 20, age 24 and 30 respectively, and the female was of year 29. All were in a positive mood. The action of my story is a boy discussing with his brother about making essential arrangements for his nephew's birthday. My story goes on. Ravi was a final year MSc student. In physics from Veer Kunwar Singh University, as there was a happy moment in his family that his brother was blessed with a baby. So there was a party organized in his village. So he went there a week ago so that he can make arrangements and manage other things
30
on the
seconds
behalf of
only.
his brother.
Complete
And
fast.
further, he divided his major sections like fooding, tent, videography, accommodation, so on, and
Okay,
distributed
next,
among his.
next.
From the picture shown, I perceive three characters, two male and one female. All are in positive mood. Both one male is of age 21 years and another of 48 years. One female is of age 43 years. Action of my story is a boy convincing his parents about his studies abroad on his scholarships. I say a final year student of BSc honors in sociology was studying at JNU, but simultaneously he also had challenges related to financial problems. He also had adult siblings, so it was very much crucial to get a job. But what was problematic for Abhishek was that he has taken admission in masters now, and there is examination called NET JRF examination which will be coming right now. So he planned for higher studies with that route. He tried to convince his parent and prepared simultaneously, parallelly, and qualified the examination.
Okay, next.
Now for the In the story, in the picture, I perceive three characters. Two of them are male and one is female. My story goes like, Rakesh was working at an NGO. One day, one man and one woman come seeking for help. And they told the woman told him that the family of her husband was torturing her for dowry. And it has been from since 7 years that they are pressurizing her for dowry and her family. So Rakesh told them that they would help him, and they helped her to file a complaint in the police and told her her rights, and the police arrested those.
Okay, next.
So according to my point of view, I saw there is a three character. One is Rahul and is around 25 and 40 and 16. The two is one is a male, is Rahul's father and Rahul's mother. They all are preparing for their daughter's marriage, so that there is a demand of the dowry from the marriage. So Rahul had decided to take loan from the bank. So he decided to join a job. After the showing the three months statement, bank job statements, he shown in the bank and he take the loan. After
okay,
the
next.
In the picture, I have perceived two male characters and one female characters. Rahul, who is 25 years old, agriculture student, has just graduated and is doing a job in an MNC, has returned home, and he comes to know that his family is in debt because of the crop failure of last year. So he decided to tell his parents about the hybrid seeds, and he also tell them about the various schemes that government has launched for the betterment of the farmers. And
okay, then now please start your discussion.
So my friend, the common thing that was visible to all of us was that three characters, two male and a female. and as they were dressed up in some ethical styles, which seems that some type of celebration or some activity that was organized at that home. So we can make our story around certain celebrations or some happy moments. That
surrounding is not being shown regarding celebration. So what I believe is that better than that, we can see that one person is convincing something to other two people. So I believe that it can be a story where a person, where a boy, young age boy, is pursuing his higher studies, is convincing his parents for going abroad.
My friend, here we need to focus upon the dressing style of the three characters, as they were dressed up very properly. As we attend any functions and parties in our
rightly
home,
just number five is a valid point, because as they are dressed very much rightly and they are upright in their dress code, so it might be that they must be leaving the boy for higher studies going abroad.
People, we are sorry in villages. So she must have come to that person seeking for help, as that person is explaining something to her.
Because see, there is
my friend,
a
friend,
a